congratulations on the win. That's two wins against your Northeast rivals. How does that feel against the Northeast
Rivals? Well, it's a big thing. It's a lot of talent in the Northeast, you know, especially when it comes to football and athletics. I tell you what, I got some hell of a football team. You know, and they just move it, and they're tough, and they're gritty. It wasn't like we didn't finish like we wanted to finish today, but our guys played well, and it means a lot to them to have bragging rights over Parkland and Chapin. We still got one more Northeast team to go.
Coach, you got Franklin next week. That's
going to
be another big game. How do you keep your team focused 3 weeks in a row?
That's a good question. You know, I think the thing about playing Franklin next week, we know that they're going to be fired up to play us because they just beat them last year. And I think our team will be definitely ready to go. You know, they got Coach Ryan over there, and so we'll be motivated a little bit.